Mariko!
Who are you?
Chief Kurama?
Kurama? You're my daddy?
Mariko.
Oh, daddy. Daddy, I've been hoping to meet you. Locked away in that dark room. I was looking forward to the day we'd meet. You'd say, come out. And there you'd be, with Mommy, waiting to take me home so we could be a real family. You and Mommy would tell me, Mariko, we love you so much. And now, we meet just like in my dreams. How could you do this to me? How could you? You were supposed to take care of me! No, Daddy! No, Daddy! No!
It's my fault. I had to kill so many other people's children. But I kept you alive because you were my daughter. I had no right to be so selfish. It was my sin from the beginning. But you'll have to pay.
Then why did you let me live so long when you knew that all I did was suffer? How could you, Daddy? I thought you loved me. This is dangerous. Papa, we should get out of here. Papa? But why? Why is she allowed to call you Papa? She isn't your daughter. How could you abandon your own daughter to grow up alone? How could you?
Mama!
Get out! Hey, Daddy? Would you be sad if she dies? If you don't know, I'll try it so we can find out.
Love, joy. You had everything good taken away from you, and I was the one who took it. Mariko, not a moment has gone by since the day you were born that I haven't been thinking of you.
Daddy.
I'm so sorry, Mariko. From now on, we'll always be together.
Do you mean it?
I promise you. Go ahead. Do it.
But, Chief! Don't tell me you've been planning this all along.
I've worked for the Director for many years now. I know the kinds of measures he takes. Nana, promise me you'll do all you can to be happy.
If I disobey his orders, I'm certain to be killed. Please, don't think badly of me for this.
Daddy?
Mariko, you should know this much. I'm happy I have a chance to tell you. Your mother loved you so much. She loved you until the last breath she took. Both of us loved you. More than you could ever realize.